This is your Suffer City Virtual Training Program. My name is Jason, and this is your dumbbell single arm reverse lunge to curl and press. That's right. Coming into a tall standing position with your dumbbell in one hand, chin is up, chest is up. Now, if I got my dumbbell in the right hand, I'm going to take a nice long step back with my right foot. Now, as we come to the standing position, we want to curl the dumbbell and then press that dumbbell right up overhead. Again, you come down, the reverse lunge, dumbbell's at the side. Coming into the standing position, dumbbell curl, press right up. Feeling for the active leg, the entire thigh from the quadricep, the hamstring, even the glute working. Staying tall through this posture as we drive all the way up to the standing position, the shoulder, the bicep, all the way through that curl, pressing through the side body, all the way down, all the way up for the prescribed amount of repetitions or time. This is your single arm dumbbell reverse lunge to curl and press.